Hello there, this is Rotimi Benjamin from YMCA Heart of England. Today is Monday, 6th of December, and day 6 of our Advent devotion. The theme this week is hope. Ecclesiastes chapter 9, verse 4 reads, "There is hope for those who are still alive. It does not matter who they are." There is hope for those who are still alive. It does not matter who they are. Truly, the past 2 years have been tough and challenging in many ways for many people because of the pandemic. But despite the difficulties we all faced, I have hope in Christ for a better 2022. This Advent season reminds us that the birth of Jesus Christ as Savior is the story of hope for humanity, that God did not forget His creation. He sent His Son into this world to redeem and to save the world. I pray that God, the source of hope, will fill you completely with a renewed hope this Christmas and for the new year. In Jesus' name, I wish you a Merry Christmas and have a wonderful time. God bless you.